This is the world's first Spider-Man web shooter, and it's made by YouTuber JLaserVideo. With the flick of a wrist, you can shoot a web up to 5 feet and even has a real that retracts the web. It has a suction cup at the end so you can stick to things like car doors, but I wanted to see if we can pop some balloons with it, so I swapped the suction cup with an arrow.